take a step back. Cause it's a step back.
Manny, against Algeri, what does he have that you have to be aware of on fight night? Is besides the height, did you see anything else in that fight besides his heart that you have to be aware of or makes him a good fighter? There's nothing. What about you, Freddie? Do you see anything in Algeri that's a concern for you guys besides the high differential?
He did a good jab. I mean, he's left-handed. He leads with his power of hand. He had a good jab and hook. His right hand's not too strong. But, we'll be well prepared to take that jab away from him.
And as far as the high differential, I know Manny said he's going to be able to do something different, but do you have to really adjust in camp to make up for that, or is that something that's not as much of a concern going into
it? He has sparring partners with good height. We had the right sparring partners. We had all tall guys coming in, and I think that's the biggest thing is the sparring sessions, getting used to the height and him moving a little bit. You know, don't be surprised if he ends up running a little bit in this fight because, with Ruslan, that's what he did late in the fight.
Okay. Anybody?
Your thoughts on that fight?
I thought Ruslan did enough to keep his title, but it was a very close fight. That's why I think so. But I'm sure it was a very close fight. It could have went either way, I guess.
Man, you're getting a little older now. Do you feel your body's still the same? Do you feel anything different in you now? You know, as fighters get older, they tend to slow down a little bit. Do you notice any of that now that you're training? Or
I'm not thinking about that. I'm still young. I'm still okay. My body's, I feel good. Thank God for the strength and guidance and the good health that he gave it to me.
I know when we talked last time, you said that you wanted to prove to the people that you're still the same man, you're still one of the best in the world. Do you feel with each fight you have to prove that now? Because it feels like when guys have a bad night, a lot of people criticize them a lot. Do you feel like that going into the fights?
Yes, that's what I'm trying to do.
Manny, what can the fans expect from you on November 22nd?
A lot of action, good fight.
Stay tuned for more. EsNewsReporting.com in Oxnard. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.